What is up, children? How are y'all doing today? Welcome back to another Triple A Game Wednesday. We are back in Fallout 4. As you all know, that is the series we're doing for Triple A Game. Last we left off, whence we did, and then if theneth cometh again. Okay. Jeez. That was weird. I think we just joined. Well, we didn't join yet, but we agreed to possibly join the Brotherhood of Steel. So we have a couple missions. We can either meet up with Brotherhood Dance, Paladin Dance. There we go. At the Cambridge Police Station, to probably go up to the big ship in the air and join, and do a couple more quests and then join. We can do some more Minutemen stuff, or we can go to Diamond City. I think I'm going to go to Diamond City because I have a bunch of stuff I need to sell and get rid of. But first, I'm going to go back to Sanctuary until I find a better base. I'm just going to use Sanctuary as my, you know, place of business. Just because that's the first one there and that's the easiest. Hopefully I can move out of there soon, though, and find something else better suited for me. Like, there's this castle I know of somewhere that you can find, and I really want to do that one. Not a castle. It's not a castle. It's like an old base. Kind of looks like the Pentagon, kind of, but like a mini version, I think, if I remember correctly. So I want to go there. That's my hope, but we're not going to do that this episode. Right now, I'm just going to try to drop off a bunch of stuff that's in Dogmeat. Hello.
Hey.
Dogmeat. Trade. He gets so upset when I ask him to trade. Good lord. So we're just going to... I know I'm carrying too much. I can't run. That's fine. Good lord. There's a lot of stuff. I'm going to see... I'm going to try to kind of figure out... So this episode might be a little boring for some of you, but I'm going to try to figure out and see what I can do with transfer. Wait, what? No, I want to transfer my stuff, my junk. So, wrenches, you can have those. Aluminum canister, board game, Bunsen burner, can. Death claw, keep. Tape, you can have those. Fuse, you can have that. Gas canister, gear, gears, back leg, glass. Gold plate, ladder, I got two of those. I don't know what that is. Kickball, light bulb, but I'll keep it because it looks good. Nuka-Cola stays with me, so does pre-war money, screwdriver, sensor module, silver fork, silver power watch. Yeah, so right now I'm just going to kind of try and figure out what I can do, you know? Like, I have no clue what transferring or anything like that really does. Craft. Okay, well, tell him to leave. So let's put some of these in here. I don't need 3 10mm pistols. Definitely don't need 7 of those. Bayoneted pipe, combat knife, don't need that. Cryolator, I'll keep that on me. Heavy 10mm pistol. It's 19 damage and that does 18. Really? That's it? That's all the difference. Ooh, Righteous Authority, that's cool. Got all 6, I don't need those. I just want 1 double barrel shotgun, short hunting rifle, short laser musket, pipe rifle, switchblade, tactical hardened. Oh, I want to see that. Ooh, that looks cool. Yeah, so right now I'm just trying to figure out what the frick to, you know, transfer. I've got a left arm. Right leg, right arm. How do I replace it? How do I, like, restore it? Craft. I've got a left arm. I'm confused. What? Model A. Sure. Okay. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to repair. This is so confusing. Okay, and then now if I transfer, I can... What? No. Dink. Frig Newton. No! Stop. Oh, this is a tough learning curve. Okay, no, I want to... Okay, stop. Just stop. Just stop. Transfer. Go to me. There we go. What's so different about the B arm? I don't know. I honestly can't tell. Let's craft. What can we do? Repair. 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 So I've got Model Bs going on. I'm out of aluminum. How am I out of aluminum if I just brought all that crap back? I really don't understand this. Whatever. So I did something to that. Really don't know what I did to it. Inventory. I want to see this thing. What does this look like? Whoa, that's kind of cool. I'm not going to do that. Let me save. Come on, save. Gosh, I hate how glitchy this thing is. All right, well, I learned nothing there. I honestly have no clue how to do anything, honestly. Oh, what I might actually do, though, is go back to here and take back these and then try to sell them. And then we'll give it dog meat. Come here.
Excuse me.
No, not you, Preston. Mother frickin' nugget sack. Get away from me.
Heads up.
Cause like if I could, you know, like somehow, oh, he's off the table. Maybe I can figure this out now. Craft. Like if I could somehow. If I could somehow, like, figure out how to, like, not destroy my weapons, but break them down for parts, you know, and then that'd be, like, goal. I don't know how to do that, though. I'm going to do Jewel of the Commonwealth right now. I'm going to do some story mission just because I'd rather do that. Oh, we've got a place right near it. Yes, thank you. Fast travel for the win, man. Oh, I can level up. Okay, I should do that. I should do that. Yeah, yeah. I burped. Excuse me. I apologize. There's so much that's really confusing about this game that they don't quite teach you, which is kind of okay. It's like, it's kind of cool to have a learning curve like that. Not for Let's Plays. That kind of sucks. Learning curves for Let's Plays, that'll destroy a channel because it's boring episodes are boring episodes are boring episodes. But in video game sense, if you're playing by yourself and for fun, that's kind of a cool thing because you could, I mean, obviously, as everybody knows, you could spend hours and hours in this game figuring this stuff out. I want to try out the hunting rifle. I love hunting rifles. Okay. I don't have much ammo for it, though. What? Shut up. All right, which way am I going? This way. I think I have to go through the city. Because, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's down this way through the city somewhere. Because it's Diamond City, so it's obviously in Boston City somewhere. I don't know where. I don't know how to get there, but I will get there somehow. I'm going to go this way. I'm going to go to the right. But, yeah, so, like, for Let's Plays, it's too much. You know, it's just too much. Oh, get away from me. It's just too much to do, you know? Whereas, you know, if I'm playing by myself, it's a lot of fun. I didn't pick any fight. You know, I'm just gonna walk past you. Oh, there's one of you. Oh. This is a bolt action rifle. Take that. I'll take that and that. The rest I'll... Dang, I gotta stop doing that. I'll just walk away from this fight. Ow! Freaking nugget, dude! You know what? Just because of that. Hit ya! Got him. I really don't want to walk into this, though. Where's the... Oh, did I already walk into it? I guess I already walked into it. Oops. I'll take that. Thank you. There we go. Okay. This is the other thing with all these dang on clothes. Like, I just don't know. What's that? Short automatic pipe rifle. I don't like pipe rifles. I really don't. You know, it's like with stuff like this, too. It's like, I don't know what's what, you know? Like, there's all these, like, armors, and I don't, like, I really don't know how to upgrade them. I don't know what's what. I don't know. I know jack crap. I love playing Let's Plays because I really don't have this clean of mouth in real life, but I just desperately like want to make it somewhere on YouTube and like don't want to have to deal with paying people for cursing obscenities and whatnot. And also like when family watches, you know, that's just a whole nother thing. I just want to have to explain or apologize for, you know what I mean? What? Are you a raider?
Looking for Diamond
City. Oh, you're... Oh, cool. Oh, am I there? Did I make it? Am I here? What signs? I really don't see signs, man. Oh, is it this big green thing? Oh, this is a baseball field? Oh, that's right. I remember hearing about this. It's like in a big baseball field. Right. This is cool. Oh, this is so cool. I'm actually really excited to get in here. Actually, now that I think about that. Because it's like a legit baseball stadium. They turned into a big old city. That's so cool. That's so much fun. Whoa. Okay, you're security. We're good. I almost shot you in the face. I'm good guy. Please don't shoot me. Oh, thank goodness. Where's the front? Here. This has got to be it. Here we go. Yeah.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. Sorry.
Sucks to be you, Miss Piper.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out.
Ooh.
Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
She got a temper on her.
Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
So she's a futuristic reporter.
You open this gate
right oh, press, right there in her hat. Yeah. This lip thing is really weird.
Damn it, Danny. Open up! You. You want into Diamond City.
That was so creepy. Her voice kind of very, very minimally,
I just got here, but yeah.
Reminds me of Sandra Bullock a little bit. I don't know, maybe that's just me, maybe I'm crazy, but...
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month?
Wow.
You hear that, Dan?
She's lying like crazy.
You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one?
She's also got a really weird mouth right now. It's kind of like, you hear that, Danny? You know, it's like, what?
Give me a minute.
Dang. He's like, you have to make it personal. Jeez. That's cool. How did they make that? That's so cool. Dude, if this ever happens to the future, I really hope we actually can do things like this. That'd be so dope. All right, you're weird.
Piper, who let you back inside?
Mayor McDonough. You McDonoghue. McDonoghue, I know how to say it.
Of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrap for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer?
Oh, don't do that.
Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
That's not my business.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument.
Yeah, thanks, Mayor, bruh.
No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material.
What does that mean?
Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Thank you.
Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money. Settle down.
That was a bad joke. I apologize.
Tell you otherwise, all right?
You two arguing?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
You're bringing me in. I'm gonna be all in.
Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now,
I was such a, like, a a missing person.
Trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son.
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough?
Wow.
What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh?
She's just using me. I don't like her at all.
And now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man.
Awesome.
One of our great citizens can surely...
Yeah, I really don't like her. She's just using me to do stuff. I hate people like that. Ooh, that's a rough one. That's a little orange. Let's try it.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, I'm sorry. I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our...
I gotta try those more often.
This is ridiculous.
I mean, I don't like him either, the mayor, but I don't like her either.
I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any kidnappings?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Got him!
Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get...
She's just one of those jaded people, man. It just, like, doesn't like anything, I feel like.
I have an idea for an article. You'd be perfect.
And just kind of, like, see, she's just working for herself, you know? She's just doing everything for that next article. I don't like people like that. I really don't. Like, you know? Do stuff for other people, not just for yours. I don't know. Oh, that drives me crazy. She's never gonna be one of my partners. I'm just gonna stick with dog meat. Unless I find a super mutant. Because in the last one, I had that big old super mutant. He had a chain laser gun. Oh my gosh, that dude could wreck shop. He could kill. So if I find a super mutant, goodbye dog meat. Because I'm going super mutant. Wait, okay. I have to. I'm sorry. He just rubbed me the wrong way really badly. You stupid... You suck. Oh, man. I did not last long. I got more armor than the mayor, though, so I don't quite know how he destroyed me so quick. But that's all right. I digress. Restart the webcam time.
Oops.
I can't wait until I can afford a nice cannon. That's going to be a long while till then, but... Hey, what's up, bruh?
Mayor McDonough.
Enjoy your stay in Diamond City. Now, excuse me.
You're such a butt, dude. You're such a... What's up?
Hey, pal.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Wow, they just take you out real quick. Sorry, okay. I'm done killing people. Okay. That's just getting annoying to myself even. Beware the manhandler. That looks really just awkward. It's like just Yeah, that was weird. Okay, anyways, let's go level up, because I have had this point for a while. Iron Fist, punching. No, I don't care about punching. Unless punching... I don't know. Toughness. Instantly gain plus 10 damage resistance. I don't really care about VATS. I don't care about pistols. Wasteland. Swing melee weapon. I don't care about melee weapons. Rifleman, keep your distance long and your kill count high. Attacks with no automatic rifles do 20% more. Attacks with non-automatic rifles. I like rifles. Yeah, I'm going to do that. I like rifles. Those are my faves. I really want to kill you, but I can't. I can't keep doing this. Where am I supposed to be going in here? I was not paying attention. I'm just kind of looking around. Oh, here, let me see if I can find a shop. You're a resident. You're not a shop. Super Saloon. Fallout's basement. Your food, you look like. Ah, weaponry.
New guy, am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm the new guy. Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's
dope
talk.
Name, dude. Love it. Barter.
Sure. Let's take a look. Self-defense at its best.
Oh, wait. Not yet. Sorry. Wait. I swear, dog.
Hey.
No, just...
Don't let down the home team.
What? Okay. Let us...
Hey, Arturo.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned pistol or anything else.
Okay, just...
I've got a few minutes to...
I don't need... I like your name. Doesn't mean I want you talking to me for 4 hours before I do anything. My mods. What? I can sell mods? I'm so confused. All right. Sell one of those. Sell 6 of those. I'm going to keep that. Sell that. Comfort grip. Okay. I'll sell that then. Flare gun I'll keep. Focus Institute rifle I'll keep that. Sell the grenades. I don't care about grenades or mines. Glow sighted. That's can be by. Heavy. I don't care about pipe pistols. Heavy 10mm pistol. It doesn't really do any more damage than. Well, let's see. 46, 83. Yeah. Yeah, it only does one more point of damage. I don't really care. 9. Minigun and junk jet I want to keep. Molotov cocktails again. I don't care about, like, I just don't care about thrown stuff. I really don't. Short pipe rifle, double barreled shotgun. We only need one of. Short hunting, laser musket. Oh, I like the laser musket. Short pipe rifle, again, I don't care about pipes. Rifle stuff. Ooh, sight calibrated combat shotgun, I like that. So, screw double barreled. Let's just go with the combat. Tactical hardened pipe pistol. Again, pipe pistols, the pipe stuff, pipe like pipe rifle, that's fine. I don't care about pipe rifle. Pipe stuff I just really don't care about, except this one. This looks like this could be cool. Okay, Drifter outfit, long johns, red bandana, welding goggles. Okay, so what do you have that I could then buy from you? Armor-piercing submachine gun. Whoa. Oh, big boy. How much is that bad boy? Where does it say? Value, oh my, what? 12,000 caps? Yeah, no, thank you. 276 for that. He owes me 800, but he's only got 300. So I can take that. He still owes me 500. Machete, Old Faithful. What's that? What is that? Oh, that's a laser handgun. No, I'm not a big fan of laser handguns. Suppressed pipe rifle. Whoa, that's cool. Again, I don't like pipe rifle stuff, though, that much. Oh, actually. We'll take one of those. Protectors. Why is this stuff so expensive? What the frick? Aid, razor grain. What is, why? Take. What? Oh, let's undo that. Cause I just lost more money than I have. You can take that back. there's nothing else you have that I want to buy, dude. I guess we'll just buy rounds. Oh. Do I even use 308? Oh, whatever. That's fine. Whatever. That's perfectly fine. Thanks, Arturo. Appreciate it, man.
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Calm down.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. I don't know.
Girl, you crazy.
Human?
I'm human.
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough, but I'll be watching you. All right, we can do business, but no.
Mm-hmm. Sure, let's take a look.
Odds and ends.
Shut up, you're crazy. What do you have? Weapons? You have weapons. Interesting. Okay. Apparel, wastelander, chest piece. Why is this stuff so expensive? What on earth? This is crazy, dude. Whatever. I'm sorry. I did my bartering and all that. Okay.
That's all that matters.
Did I? Is there? That was it? Just get here now. Nothing. Find information about Sean. Okay.
Hi.
What's with you vault dwellers in those jumpsuits, huh?
Wow. Way to be a douchebag.
Hey there.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
See Abbott at the wall. Where's the wall? Is that like a shop? Wand.
Protection for sale.
Diamonds. Or does he, like, legitimately mean the wall, like the wall of the city?
Can't believe you eat that.
Only one thing worth buying. Ah, here we go. Okay. Is he in the city? Again, like, I don't want to run around like an idiot if he's not actually in the city. I would feel stupid if... Oh.
Working hard?
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none.
Anytime, dude.
You need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
Sure.
Happy to help out.
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Ruined store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
Sure.
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
Although I'm not going to do that. I was kind of looking for, you know, stuff for myself. Okay. Well, I am going to end this episode. And I'm going to end it basically the way I started it, and that's by shooting people in the face. Because I want to try out one of the new guns. Well, not new guns. I guess it's not new. Armor piercing. That's pretty dope. Like this one. This one looks pretty cool, dude.
And second is our faith and trust in each other.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the mayor. Ha! I knew I... Yeah, this dude. I hate this dude so much. Okay, beat. Okay. I'm gonna try this. I'm really gonna try this. Stem pack. I at least want to kill the mayor. Just let me kill the mayor. Oh, I can't actually kill him. Is he important? Whoa, you did not just kick my dog, boy. You out your mind, son. All right, you can kill me. Wait, hold up. Before you kill me. Let me try this. I have no ammo for it. Oh, that's awkward. I was like, why isn't it shooting? Do I still have ammo for this? That was really delayed reaction. Wow, don't kick the dog, y'all. That's messed up, man. Why are you kicking the dog? Anyways, okay. Thanks for watching, guys. It's a weird way to end the episode, but I don't really care. I enjoy losing my mind sometimes on the NPCs. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Leave a like, comment, favorite, or subscribe. Let me know how I'm doing, and let me know if I'm doing a good job, if you like what I'm doing. I really appreciate all the support. I really appreciate all you who watch and keep watching. So thank you so much, and have a great day.